I'm Tony Petrosian, and this is the set for my second Seether video. Track's called Rise Above This.
Hey guys, what's up? Johnny here again on the set of our new video, Seether's new video, Rise Above This.
My name is Dale Stewart, and I'm the bass player for Seether. And we are here downtown LA in a lovely penthouse.
It's a pretty emotional day. Obviously, this song is a tribute, and the video is a tribute to the memory of Sean's brother and our dear friend, Eugene.
Basically, the treatment is, I guess the theme is contemplating suicide, and more so about the effect that it has on the people who are around you and the people who love you, such as family and friends.
So I wrote a treatment and Sean ended up loving it, and he called me and he was like, let's do this. I really want to, you know, explore this topic of suicide. And obviously it hits very close to home for him, but he was trusting enough to go down this path with me. And I hope that we're going to make something really emotional that'll touch a lot of kids out there and will, you know, deal with this really tough issue in a creative way.
The light and darken everything around me. Call the clowns and listen closely. I'm lost without you.
Done mainly band performance stuff so far.
I bashed myself. Battle wounds. Butterfingers. Hitting myself instead of the drums. So professional.
We're going to build the rooftop set here. We're going to build a school set over here. We're going to build a conference room over there. We're going to turn this whole loft into 3 or 4 different sets. We are now moving on to this set over here. This is the rooftop set. We'll be flopping back and forth between 4 scenes. So we are doing the pivotal rooftop scene now, where our suicidal boy is going to actually contemplate ending his life and then do it.
My name is Michael Conti, and I am playing the younger brother.
Shift your weight. You got the photo. Look at it. Rolling. Drop the photo. Watch it drop. Creeping in, guys. Creeping in. Turn around, Mike. Look down. Look down at your feet. Just forward. And drop. Then a gust of wind is gonna hit you. And you're kinda gonna step back. And you're gonna have a feeling that something's wrong with your soul. That's it. That was really nice.
Thank you.
That's what producing is so hard. I'm so glad I'm not a producer. Like, she's treating it so well, but she's really stressed right now because we're a little bit behind. But this is the last setup of the day. I promise her we're going to get it. She's going to be happy. I can't wait. Yes. Then you're going to feel a gust of wind. And when you feel that, that's when you kind of leave this world and you're thinking about your son. See that? And you're going to feel it again. And you're going to be like... And you're gonna step back every time you feel that. And you guys are gonna just stop and look at him like, what's going on with this guy?
I'll mend myself before it gets me. Call your name every day. When I feel so helpless, I fall.
was a rough one. That was a lot to squeeze into a day, but we did it, and I'm excited. Thanks for staying with us.
Day one, Rise Above Us, early day. That's a wrap.
If this video is able to connect with one person and save a life, it'll be definitely a mission accomplished.